With this tutorial, you will learn how to delete files from your AutoDJ. Go to the File section of your Centova Cast, select the files you want to delete, click Delete button at the bottom of the page, hit OK, click Return button, go to Media, click Options button in the upper right, select Purge Library and Update, click OK, wait for it to finish, hit Close. If you encounter any problems, contact our support team via live chat, phone, or support tickets.